If you're running an online business, then all your time and effort comes down to this one point: making a sale. So, a functional, reliable, and secure payment gateway is a must-have. Otherwise, all your effort will go in vain. Let's show you how easy it is to create and add a simple payment form on your website and collect payment with it. We're gonna be using Paymattic for that. Why Paymattic? Paymattic is a payment gateway plugin with a complete form editor for your WordPress website. If collecting fast and secure payment is your concern, then Paymattic is the best bet there is. Let's get to it. Navigate to Paymattic and click Add New Form. Select Advanced Form Editor and hit Next. Here, you can see bazillion templates in 4 different categories. Any of these templates will provide you with a fully functional form. But we're gonna take a blank form so that we can show you the whole process. Now let's add all the necessary fields. To add a field, type slash or click on this plus icon. Then type in or select the field that you want. We need some items for our page, so we are gonna take a payment item. To customize it, click here. As this field is a must-have, let's make it required by toggling this on. You can enable image here if you want, we won't do it now cause we wanna keep things simple. Instead, we are gonna select choose multiple items. Let's add a couple more items. These items have price and name, right? So let's add them. Think this item should be at the top? Just drag it to the top. Once everything looks great, hit update. Our items are ready, but something's missing. Right, the payment option. Let's add it the same way. Look for card elements in payment method fields, hit the gear icon to customize it. We're gonna toggle this to make the billing info required and hit update. And after that, we're gonna rename the submit button. See that? There's a hint for a great feature. If you want to show the total amount to your users, that's a great way to do this. Just copy the shortcode and paste it here. Oh, we forgot to change the name. Now, as everything's ready, save the form. Let's see how the form looks like. Wow, that looks great. That was really simple, right? Wait, we're not done yet, are we? We have created our form, but we need to attach it to a page, right? For that, copy the shortcode from here and paste it on your page, or just take a new page and paste it here. Boom. Now we are done. Our form is ready and attached to our desired page. Let's wrap up for now then. We're gonna be seeing you in another video. Make sure to subscribe to WPManageNinja and stick around for more great videos like this.